Things in the left mountain world all the time now. Last year, Blanco, they got loose, and I've been trying to find it. Aha! Got one. Anyway, could you take care of this, please? Thank you so much. I'm going to keep hunting for these witch monsters and try to get rid of them. While I'm doing that, why don't you ask me more questions down in the comment section below? And make sure you use the hashtag Dear Blocko so I can find you. Want to watch even more Dear Blocko? Check out the previous one we did. Dear Blocko, what happens if you go to sleep mad? Well, watching what happens when you sleep is a mystery. But if you're feeling worried or tense before bed, falling asleep and staying asleep can be much harder. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking. Did you just reverse the intro? That was cool. The universe is pretty awesome. With our limited understanding of the universe, it is possible that it could keep going on forever. But it's also possible that it could
good
end
game.
In a final cataclysmic event. One such universe-ending thing is called the Big Crunch. You've heard of the Big Bang, right? Basically, the Big Crunch is like that, but in reverse. It's a hypothetical scenario where the universe would eventually stop expanding.